Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Make sure to like and subscribe. So first of all, I'm sorry I took a little break because Christmas coming up, school's really hard, and sheep are being born. The little babies are like so cute. So yeah. And thank you guys, we're almost to 200 subscribers. Like, you guys are the best. Okay, but we're gonna get right into this video of the Craftsman. Hope you like it. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wish it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted me to see me. I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied, just say to me. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me, number one on screaming. No, that you used to love me, so what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive, you lied. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wish it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted me to see me. I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive, you lied. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me, number one on screaming. No, that you used to love me, so what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive, you lied. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wish it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted me to see me. I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted
you being mean. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me teeny? Now they need me. Number one, I'm screaming. No, yeah, you used to love me. So what happened? What's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life. For my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied.
Much for watching to the end of this video. The time I was off YouTube, I've been working on three other houses, which will be in my next video, the one, and then the next one. So yeah, I hope you guys had a magical Christmas and have a beautiful Twinkle Ash day. Bye.